used to think that I had to wait. I had to wait to love myself. I always have this thing in my head. When I'm a certain weight, maybe 80 kilos, then I'm going to be so happy with myself. When I get to a certain dress size, maybe a size 14 or 12 or even 10, then I'll love myself. When I achieve this goal, then I'll love myself. And I kept hearing around messages and people saying, you got to love yourself now. And I thought, yeah, but I don't deserve self-love now. And I never actually processed that as a thing inside my head. I just kind of went, no, well, you know, how could I honestly love myself when I'm still overweight? That was something that I ran over and over and over again in my head. I'm here to tell you that it's crap. It's absolute nonsense. The only way that you can love yourself is to do it first. You can go ahead and lose the weight if that's the thing that you want to do. I lost a put on 25 kilos 5 times. I promise you, it does not work to get you to self-love. You need to work on that first. First and foremost, work on loving you, being kind to you, being gentle to you. And then, if you happen to change your body, then you'll still have self-love. But if you think that changing anything external to you is going to actually get you to the point of self-love, you got it all wrong. Sorry.